Alright guys, the Beatles. I know there's a lot of Beatles fans out there. I'm not one, but I know the history of the Beatles, and a lot of people remember the Beatles breaking up in 1969. And then Let It Be, of course, was released in 1970 after they were broke up. But in the new reality, they broke up in April 1970, not in the 1969. So do you remember them breaking up in the late 60s or early 1970?